Nice idea.
Always on their toes, trying to get their opponent rattled, get them off the altar, get them out of their rhythm. He's a massive kind of fight, he's boxing on the edge of the ring, using the jab, he's a like a bull in a machine.
Nice counter.
Big shot, and down goes Ali.
What a huge momentum swing that's going to be.
We're hoping for an all-action swing.
They get the momentum shift coming their way. What can they do here?
Knockdown we just saw with a heavy knockdown. I'd be
very surprised. He's just come out. Fresh as a daisy.
He's got a hustle now. He's got a bluff.
We knew this was some taunting.
He's going to drop his arms down. He's not sure that's the wisest decision.
Reach advantage.
If you've got a good jab, you've got a good reach. I know. Nobody could ever get past that jab. To be a judge in this fight, as both fighters have had their big moments. This is that uppercut.
Skill for stopping.
Greatest has been day named Muhammad Ali in trouble. So time to go celebrate.